Runnymede. A place of higher independence for man in his own garden home, where soil, water, climate, and market cooperate in an abundant living close to nature. Intensive poultry and gardening makes health, wealth, and contentment.
In 1916, poultry farmer Charles Weeks bought up hundreds of acres of Ravenswood's open, fertile land to create Runnymede, a self-sufficient community that would defy the movement off the land into big cities.
My father read about the Charles Weeks poultry colony in Runnymede.
1 acre and independence. You could make a living off of 1 acre of ground. And he liked the idea of that. And of course, you had to buy 1,000 chickens in order to make the living. And he didn't have enough money to buy a place and the chickens too, but he bought 150 chickens.
Charles Weeks left Runnymede in the 1920s, but traces of his vision still exist in East Palo Alto.
There's some good garlic, organic East Palo Alto garlic. Call it the hood garlic.
I don't think most people know you can grow anything here in East Palo Alto, and it grows very well.
No, but this is not too hard, though, right? This would be very good.
The family from El Salvador, year before last, they had lots of green peppers and tomatoes. I didn't have any, and they sent me just tons of tomatoes over. Last year, I had lots of tomatoes, so I sent them over to different neighbors.